G'day, today we're going to show you how to repair any brand of lawnmower using only a few simple tools, such as Phillips head screwdriver, flathead screwdriver and a claw hammer. So with a few minor adjustments around the carburetor, using a flathead screwdriver, and three times at the front, and then once to the rear, one up to the spark plug, and it should start. Slight tap, and now she'll start.
Go.
If that doesn't work, give it one more larger hat, or even a bigger one than that. Maybe a little bit bigger. It should start now. If that doesn't work, grab a larger pole. And now the machine will definitely start. Cut. As you see, the machine hasn't quite started, so I've just gone and got my larger piece of machinery, and now I'll just give it a few more adjustments, and then she'll definitely start. Ready to go. And just like that, away she goes.